Feed the hot hand. That's what the Idaho Stampede have been doing for the last 2 months with Lance Allred.
Now, one of the best stories in the D-League this season was Idaho Stampede center Lance Allred getting the Gatorade call-up to the Cleveland Cavaliers and becoming the first legally deaf player in NBA history.